hate to have to go in the middle of it. That's all I'm saying. Alright, invite sent.
I was just playing a little bit of Mercenaries.
No, you're good.
Trying out Jake. Gets fucking hand-to-hand. God
yeah.
fucking damn it.
That's what makes him fun. He's really overpowered.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Alright, well, whenever you're ready, I'm here. Chapter 3. Hey.
Electric Boogaloo.
Yeah, man. Now, depending on how far we get, we could probably beat the rest of this his campaign together.
The president spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who planned all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena.
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
Old Leon's supposed to be at this time. Like, probably like around his 40s.
Yeah, I think so. I'm not sure. I mean, Chris is up there too.
Chris was in his 30s in 5.
Oh.
He was like maybe 35. And well, Sheva's like 23.
Yeah, which I don't think she's ever coming back.
Me, never know.
True, but I don't think she is.
Josh comes back and says,
"Which one was Josh?"
The one guy with Jill in
You and I are in the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes
escape.
Us partners, like it or not.
By me. Oh, him, yeah, no, that's, he ain't coming back either.
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out of my way to say yes.
Hey, points.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
Oh, come on.
That's not an easy question to answer.
What a history there, huh?
Look out! Ooh, nice dodge.
Fucking dodge!
I had nothing. That was a hell of a dodge.
Did you see that fucking dodge?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, I hope that gets clipped. I think you could probably clip that afterwards.
Okay. There you go, have a weapon. Assault rifle.
Oh, is this a first machine gun?
Yeah. And it's secretive, because not many people know, it might not be secretive, but they don't give you a hint at it at
Uh-oh.
All.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, that's charming.
Could have said a prayer or two while you were still up in the cathedral. Why isn't the dead gonna ever stay dead?
Oh.
Yeah, that was a close one. I would duck. There we go. Zombie massacre.
Well, we're not going that way. Unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
Probably do the same.
Yeah.
Yep. Alright.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, God. Okay. Cool.
One of the enemies had dynamite that was coming after me.
There's an enemy with dynamite?
Yeah.
Fuck that spider. That spider scared me. Still be started up.
Okay, it just stops.
Real glad that you didn't kept doing that.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. The Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Alright, man, just stay by. Cause, there's gonna be some enemies coming. I'm just gonna burn them. Just cover my back.
Yeah, more likely, zombies are gonna try to come up from above where I came from. Know why that lag spike happened. Holy shit!
Wow.
That took you down?
Yeah, well, yeah, they hit me twice. Hit me once, I fell down, and the other one hit me. It wasn't just one, it was two.
Yeah. I just heard another one break out.
Yeah, well, they can stay there.
Nah, they want to be friends, man.
Well, I don't care. I'm leaving.
Huh, you want more friends, man?
Nope.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, no.
Just once, I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know?
Ain't this way.
Gotta check if there was items.
Yeah, I understand.
I get the why we can't run water, but I also hate that we can't, like...
Elena, take the high road.
Climbing up here so we don't get fucking attacked by zombies. They are coming.
I hate these.
Keep turning, it's working!
No!
Help!
Elena! As much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
I need some help here.
Yeah, I can't help you. You're not in range. Well, you're behind pillars. I couldn't see you.
Thank you.
Hold on, let me check.
I actually need some items in here.
Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, no, there's no fucking way I'm gonna be able to make those spikes.
I know, I think I have to do them. Hold on.
Stop.
Just give me a minute. I was trying to decide whether or not I want to start something or not. That's why I just sat here for a while.
No way we're getting to that.
Maybe there's a way to stop it.
Way to stop it on mine, but what about yours?
Stop mine.
You can't see an enemy around you, that's, that's... Yeah, because I was able to shoot mine from a distance.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True. Well, what the hell else are we gonna do?
Side.
Oh. Okay, so what the crank does on my side. It messes with those spikes there.
Yeah.
I'll take this. Get it because of that fucking stupid ass enemy that was hitting me.
There's something like breaking over here.
Yeah, I hear it over here too, it's weird. Alright, buddy.
Nice.
Thanks for that.
Welcome back, stranger. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
I didn't get any skill points down there.
Oh, okay.
Which, that actually does suck.
Yeah, it
does. Game over.
Yeah, man.
I'd be pretty cheesed if that actually happened.
Welcome to the center of the earth.
I'm real glad it doesn't let us fall off immediately.
And you left. Right.
Yep.
Alright, I quit. So I don't think I can invite you back, can I?
Just like, oh yeah, I'll say you think just exit out.
Yeah, I did. I exited out and put it back in.
Guess not.
No, we cannot.
Yeah, this.
Welcome
this
to the center of the earth.
In-game cutscene.
Yeah. Careful, he's gonna drop that, and then you're gonna get hurt. That's why I just shoot it, because otherwise, the moment you try melee attacking him, he'll just drop it, and then you get hurt. There he is.
What's coming out? Oh, there's a whole crew of them.
He's running away like a little turd. Oh, Jesus! Shit.
Leon!
Thanks for the assist, partner.
Careful. We can't always be there to save you.
There's a red herb over there.
Well, I can't go back. Great. I wish I would've known that. That's okay. I only have one red anyways. I can't pick up another item at all.
Help.
There's another one! Shit, be careful. Get back.
Oh, Jesus!
What's it talking about him? I was talking about him.
Back off, pal. You've had enough to eat.
Oh, that didn't work.
Dad.
Yeah, that sucks.
Oh, that was sick. Do like an action roll, then oh, that's a cool quick shot.
I'm glad you're here.
Comes.
Thanks.
Oh boy, this part, this will be fun.
That was what we picked up with rifle, right?
Yep.
I'm trying! Help! Can reload! Real buzzards!
I shot him. I shot all three of those with one shot, but then when I shot the other guy in his leg, he's just like, nah, I'm just gonna shrug it off. Careful, there's gonna be a lot of enemies over there. Like, there's that screen. Kill them.
Yeah, I got a Hydra.
There's a big fat guy coming. He's hauling ass!
These guys never go down easy. I need some help here! Appreciate it!
Too bad I won't be able to get any of them points.
Oh, nice! Two for one shot. I love the fact when you do the quick shot with the Hydra. Oh, you do an action roll.
There's an emblem near you to your right when you climb up the next set of steps.
My right?
Yeah, it looks to your right somewhere around there. You see it?
Yep. Did you already get it?
Yeah, I got it. I got it.
Ooh, dynamite! Dynamite! Oh.
Sniper rounds.
Oh my god, how did I not get hit?
What hit you?
I still have to fight.
Oh, I'm wanting that. Yum.
That's all I have left. That's glitched. There we go.
I still have to fight.
There you go. Both fell, so it kind of sucks. I was gonna come back and help you until I was just like, well, shit, I got hurt. Slipped. Didn't tie my shoelaces. Yeah.
Nope, there's a guy coming out. I hear him.
Yeah, he's up there.
Alright. Let's go.
Start running, boy.
Helena, run!
Don't stop and kill enemies. Just warn you that right now. Just try and run past them if you can.
Oh, Jesus.
Motherfucker.
Run. Jesus.
Nice job.
That's all right. This one isn't moving yet.
Nice job. You bumped into me. I don't know why I just thought of it.
Oh god, what do we do?
Hell if I know!
Going through the back cave!
Damn it.
Oh man, not the sewer level. Oh god, I have to press the button?
Yeah, you have to keep tapping buttons.
Oh god!
Well, always look up. If you see a little light, try and get to it. But right
is
now,
that air?
Yeah, well, that's air. Sometimes it's gonna be blocked, but this is where I'm gonna get my air real quick here.
This feels jank to play on a controller for this one.
Yeah. Also, be careful, enemies can grab you. Well, that'll do it.
Oh, this is a lot better to do up with mouse, to be honest.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, because you can aim with the mouse.
Oh.
Just those use. Oh.
Yeah, like I said, you can get grabbed, so be careful. Try and get up out of here.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Some points here. My left to right to your left right there, you see that? Here, try and dodge these enemies. Okay, good.
Yeah.
No!
Help! Quick time event. Better get your controller back out.
Yep.
I'm on its fin. His tail, whichever one I'm on. Cover me, man.
Oh god, I gotta cover you?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up.
Just run for now. It'll tell you when. Just keep moving forward. I'll wait for you, because it's not gonna attack me just yet. At least I hope not. Yeah, there's certain things in certain chapters. You have to play on both sides of each coin in order to get all the emblems,
Helena,
which is stupid.
Can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on.
Like, you have to play on both sides of the characters in order to get all the emblems. It's dumb, but it makes sense.
Oh, okay. So we still have to do the same thing. It rumbled.
I know. Yep, here it comes.
Get out of here! It's coming!
Shit! Thanks. Lena, I need some backup!
You got this.
Okay, man. Some help would be nice.
Thanks.
Tap the hell out of that fucking button, though.
Oh, shit!
Leon! It's coming!
Yeah, okay. It didn't even let me do anything. Like, I turned it around, and then I tried tapping A, and it didn't do shit. Yeah, okay, game. Kiss my fucking ass. That shouldn't have even counted. But whatever.
Hell, the bullshit. When I was shooting,
I know you were. That's the problem. I don't know what the fuck happened.
Leo, get out of here! It's coming!
Shit!
Like, it gave me the prompt for that enemy, for that little stupid ass zombie. I did the prompt. And it said, look out, it's coming. I'm like, okay, so I turned my whole character around and started trying to tap A and it didn't do shit.
I need some backup!
Alright, let's try again. That time it barely gave me a prompt at all, but now I can get up. Hot damn. That death was so stupid. It never should have happened. Oh well. It is what it is. I hate that it happened, but...
I guess you can go back up here, Zach. There's a letter.
Is there anything up here?
You can probably go back and get that emblem.
We'll see. Got some ammo, though, so that's helpful.
Ammo's really worth it. Is the music still playing for you?
No.
It's still playing for me.
So how far is the emblem?
No, it's close. It's like in a bin.
Oh.
Not that far.
Oh.
It would be in, like, near here. Kind of like, yeah, right here.
Gotcha.
I think the music glitch on me. It's still playing.
That's...
No,
oh, well.
Yeah, it's still playing on my end.
Well, as long as we got past it, it's fine. Yeah, there's nothing playing on my end except just my character panting. I had to switch between weapons because I was like, oh fuck, I gotta reload. I don't have time. Man, I didn't have time to switch between weapons. Like, I had to reload, so I was like, oh fuck, I gotta switch weapons.
Sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he? Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C virus.
C virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. They'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
Achievement unlocked. Get on the plane.
Yeah, man. Got dog tag. Points I have.
Under Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Deagle, pick it up.
Yep.
Alright, I'm bringing something up.
Back!
Sorry, I was trying to discard shit. So we don't win either way. That's right, follow me, you stinky.
Leon,
you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
Pills. There's a green herb in here. Another green herb. There's a green herb and a emblem here. Plus there's some points right there. Yeah, cool man. Halfway through and it fucking makes me fall. Gas, it's gonna hurt.
Actually, it's probably more like steam.
I think we made it in time.
Go for a ride.
Take for a ride.
Oh god, they never fixed it on this fucking version. Great.
Cool.
Okay.
Pressed the wrong button, but okay. That's all me.
Yeah, apparently on this version, you have to do left trigger, right trigger, but be careful, okay? Because later, there's a certain stage in Leon's campaign where it kept making me fall. I hope they patched it, but they did on... we'll see, I don't know. It's just on the console version of like the Xbox One and whatnot, they made it to where you just have to keep tapping right trigger instead of doing left and right. Stupid. Yeah, man.
The plane's gaining altitude. Get to the cockpit.
Helena, we have to go.
Did... check the medallion real quick, Zach.
Check the what?
Check to see if you shot the medallion this time. Let's come back down here real quick.
Yeah, give me a second. I'm getting attacked.
Oh, cool. Yeah, just make sh- just check to make sure.
Yeah, I got. Wow.
Did you hit it?
Yeah, I hit it. I didn't need to. I didn't need to waste a bullet. Yeah, smacked it with my shotgun. But the last time when we first went through, I hit it with my foot. Fuck.
Damn it, we were too late.
Shit out of our way. Grabbing some ammo.
Sleep on planes.
Same with this one down here.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, they count it, so it's fine. Oh, you're gonna have to cover me.
I'll fly. You do something about this.
So I hope you got plenty of ammo.
I'll fucking
okay.
Kill us.
First, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
Fuck.
That work? Nothing's happening.
Shit, we're losing altitude pretty bad.
Try it again.
I hit the fucking button! There we go.
Okay, now pull the lever on the right hand side.
Okay. It's harder than it looks. Come on. Pull up.
Yeah, man. I'm trying.
Way better.
Leon, pull the throttle! Pull up!
How many levers does it take to fly this thing?
Come on. Almost there.
Yeah, we're good. Okay, I fucked up like two or three times. I'm like, shit! Another note, another happy landing.
Happy landing where there's a lot of dead people.
Yeah.
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Take it from us. This guy's indestructible. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
I'm on it.
Hang on. Yeah, we could have pushed up here.
I shouldn't have done that. Oh well.
Okay.
I'm on it.
I wouldn't. I'm right next to it, buddy.
New friend.
Are you okay?
We're walking the park, right?
Watch out! Get out of the middle!
You missed.
I wasn't driving.
You missed.
Yeah. Still standing. Don't get me started. But maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all.
Yeah, it's a gap.
It was a shotgun.
He carries around a spare.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
Kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Hunnigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
She was meeting Simmons in the Kuhn Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
Chickens.
Echo, Daddy!
This way.
Dolph.
Look at that!
Austin. Oh, we're about to find out.
Trouble.
Oh.
These poor people.
Oh, hey. Oh, come on.
What?
I can't even hit it.
Yeah, I couldn't either. Trust me. There were certain, some of them I couldn't hit with my melee attacks either, but that's why I just tried to use my knife.
Yeah. I wish I had a knife.
Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
Don't fucking tell me. I'm sorry.
What the hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
Yeah, it's like a regenerator. Except worse. Well, kinda worse.
That's a new trick.
It'll just keep regenerating, keep getting back up, so let's just go. Don't waste ammo. Just try not running if you can. Ooh, ammo.
Look at that. Bad luck. One down, two to go.
I think I had to throw you over on the next roof. So we're gonna have to go back, unfortunately. Yeah. You see where okay. Shit, they're coming up.
Grab a hand and...
Yeah, you can just grab a hand and chuck it.
Hello!
Hello!
Fuck you, hand.
Dude, really? I went through all that just to get fucking slammed.
Break.
Just waste all my fucking healing tablets too.
You have to open it from your side.
Gotta open this first.
Open it. Come on.
Damn it! Dog shitting me!
Hey! Leon! Hurry up!
Don't tell me to hurry up, I'm trying to save my own life. Leave me alone.
This way!
I can't right now.
Hey! Hurry it up! Leon!
I sent a waste of mag rounds, but it helped.
Whoa!
Yeah, I must say, be careful. I'm trying to remember where the lever is. Oh, there's a red herb back here. Okay. Not that I can mix it with anything. Blows ass. That's some points, though.
Why?
Why what?
Why did it focus on? Are you serious? You can't do pool table.
I'll chase! You don't need to do that.
Oh, too late.
Yeah, I know. Toss this.
Looks all clear now.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons.
Want that at least free space. So that actually works pretty well against those guys. I don't know if there's like a how long the timer is for them to regenerate.
I don't know. Sucks though, because I fucking lost all my health in like one clean shot. Cause it was two of them that were hurting me.
Ada.
Let's follow her.
Get some answers.
Let's check around up here first.
Can't go back.
No, but I at least want to check around. There's nothing here. Alright, now be prepared to run.
Find another way.
We've got to make it to that elevator. Run!
We get some items if we make it there first, by the way. Oh shit, you're already way ahead of me.
Glad you can stop in. Like what I've done with the place. Enjoy your stay.
Yeah, okay, man. Yeah, I don't know.
You have time for your game.
Yep, that ought to do it. That was so stupid, but it was funny.
But we don't get any items.
Oh, no, we do, because we made it. We made it first, so we get it. We get them, trust me. We get some ammunition.
Oh, okay.
Some points. Now, there's another one that also happens if we get first for this one, too. Oh, shit. First aid spray. I don't have room for that. Fuck. Let's see. I'm gonna... Fuck it. I'll drop the red herb. I don't want to, but it gives me another first aid spray. Watch my back, because I'm going to try and do this myself.
Don't know. Don't like the look of it. Locked.
Engaging lock. Testing for prototypes.
Ada!
Shoot those, okay? If they hit me, they go off.
Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
Her rigged explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
I'll try to get past the security. You take care of our little friend.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security
Careful!
I couldn't do nothing.
Security breach detected in room zero. You're doing well. You're halfway there. Security breach detected in room zero.
God damn it!
Security breach detected in room one. Security breach detected in room one. Security breach detected in room zero. Hang in there, you've almost got it.
Oh god.
Security breach detected in room zero.
Security breach detected. That was real close.
Disengaging locks in room one.
We're clear. Let's go after her.
Shit, what the hell is that?
Points. Don't get much, but you know what? It's points. Actually, we do get a lot. We get like 5,004. So.
It's right here.
Yeah, we. Don't worry about that. It's not. It's not a part of it.
Ada, stop! You have to talk!
Sorry, not in a talking mood. That's been fun. Chat.
Ada!
To get. She always been like this?
Don't lose her! I won't! There she is. Cut her off. I've got her!
Man.
Doing here? Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her. A witness? She's the one who did all this! No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor. I lost all my men because of her! And I lost over 70,000 people, including the president, because of Simmons. She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means? Yeah, I do. And you're still going to protect this woman? I am. Same thing here.
All right. The BSAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris.
I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
There's some items over here. Not first aid spray. Oh well, still counts as something.
Leon, Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
It's up to you now, Chris.
Leon, are you sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
Oh wow, we can only hold up 3 cans of spray.
Yeah, it's dumb, but...
I mean, I see where they're coming from. And I have 4 cans of spray.
I have 7.
Jesus, man!
Oh man, I've been saving up. What are these difficulties, man? I mean, they suck.
The world's not that bad.
Can't be if you're not too careful. Turn on my air conditioner.
Simmons!
Well, this is unexpected.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him? Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Alert the men outside.
Getting away.
Come on!
won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons.
Time to pay for everything you've done.
He says a red herb, but there's not a green one. Yeah, beautiful.
How's your health?
Oh, it's full.
God damn it.
Why?
Why do you have to be full in health, man?
Well, I'm trying to get that handgun ammo. Well, because I'm trying to be careful. You know what I'm saying? Yep, as far as all that is.
Fucking get hit with a goddamn sign.
Yeah, that'd be something.
That will probably happen.
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet.
Give it up, Simmons! We've got you.
Still chase me while that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons? You're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another? No matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos. That woman... how dare she do this to me?
Drop down for
it. Because he's down here.
Like an insect! Scared!
going out.
Leon, come on!
He's on top of shotgun chunks.
Leon! Leon, you all right? Tell me I'm seeing things. Leon, move! He's coming for you! Get off that train! Out this body line!
Yeah, I'm dead. Sucks. Well, there's ammo up there too.
My fault or your fault?
No, I think it was mine because I'm trying to fucking get past everything, but I don't know which one's the shortest route because there's little boxes you can jump over, then there's that big box I tried climbing up top of.
Leon, move! He's coming for you! Get off that train! I'm too occupied!
Oh, now there's a green herb.
Woo! I was fucked that up.
Yeah, you did. I was like, wait a minute, I hit the button. Come on, man.
Place.
You would have been caught by one of them cables.
Yeah.
There's no ifs, ands, or buts. Yeah, jumping's fine, but you would have been cut by the cable from how fast you were going. That's pretty crazy, man.
Echo team to HQ. Come in. We're escorting civilians in Tachi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Game and reload.
Hey, you! Stay in the line! There's been no sign of C-virus infection here. Why are we evacuating?
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
Files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field? Outside of Tachi. Why?
Big trouble in China.
Yep.
Want to finish it up or you want to stop?
Oh, let's take a break for now. I'll probably be on a little bit. I need to use the bathroom.
So you want to stop for the night or are you done? Or what's going on?
I'm free to continue on if we can beat the game.
Well, we'll beat Leon's chapter. That's,
yeah.
I mean, yeah,
yeah,
we
Leon's
can
get, chapter.
It'll probably take us another hour or so, but yeah, if you want to go to the bathroom, go ahead, man.
Yeah.
But I just wanted to know if you want to stop here for tonight or if you want to keep going.
Let's finish off Leon.
Okay.
With, go to the points.
That's fine. We can do that. Alright, it's time to upgrade that firearm. Thank you. bathroom too. Since I'm waiting, so we'll be right back, folks. You there yet, Jesse? No.
I needed that.
All right. I had to go to the bathroom too, so it's all good.
Nice.
Yeah.
Should be good.
Ready up whenever.
Yep. Still streaming that?
Yeah.
Nice.
Just got bad. Real bad.
The Wilhelm scream?
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you. Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let him down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
I go to HQ. Can you read me? HQ to Echo. Report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there? We need to evacuate. Come on!
We detected traces of the C virus in the gas. Looks like the same gas that...
We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
That's all right.
Wait.
We want to help.
All right. Come on.
This way!
Don't go near the gas.
Don't worry, I won't.
We're taking a detour to the quad tower.
Shit!
Over here!
You okay? What's it like out there? All I can see is a shitstorm. And I don't think that's the half of it.
Check on the evacuees. We got a vehicle out back if you want to hitch a ride.
Time to go. I don't have time anymore. Well, oh, okay.
Oh, crap.
That's okay.
Helena!
Yeah. If you're in it for too long, it kills you.
I know that.
Okay. What's it like out there? All I can see is a shitstorm.
Okay, so it already counts after even after you die. Okay.
Watch out to check on the evacuees. You got a vehicle out back if you want to catch a ride.
Alright, let's go. I got everything.
Hold on, I'll get it open. Damn it! We gotta go!
It's a lot stronger than Brad.
All right, hang on.
Where did all the ash come from?
Probably from the missile.
HQ to Charlie, change of plans. Entry to Tachi is prohibited. Retreat and wait for further orders.
What?
But Echo Team is still in there. They need us. Fall back. That's an order. We can't risk any more men in there. Damn it.
This is bad.
They're gonna surround us. We gotta go. I got it. I got it.
Yep.
This is as far as I can get you. The tower is right up ahead. You two keep going. I'm gonna head back and try to find what's left of my team.
Thank you.
That's not a good idea.
Be careful, all right? Echo Team, come in. Is anyone there?
Thank you.
It's...
Ada! I thought she was dead.
Shit! It's too many of them!
Leon! That way!
Leon! Leon, can you hear me? Are you alright?
I'll live. But I've got a feeling things are about to get worse.
I don't know what the fuck hit me, but whatever.
Okay.
Can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Come on, grab my head, man. Come on. I'd probably say that in real life.
Yeah.
Alright, don't fucking kill us.
What the? roadblocks.
Here comes the sucky part for me. GT, watch your ass.
You all right?
Yeah.
Green herb that I can't pick up. Let's see. Okay, I got 8 first aid sprays. I got 124 handgun rounds, 73 shotgun shells, 36 sniper, and 60 and 25 magnum. I think I'm good for now.
He's got 25 magnum rounds.
Uh-huh. I would have more. I would have more if I hadn't used some of them on the regenerators.
That's your fault.
Yeah, sure, man.
It really is? Oh, come on, man. I want to look around.
There was
around.
Nothing up there.
Oh, come on, man. I want to look around.
There's nothing up there, man.
Come on, man. I want to look around.
Back for more.
I know what you did. Vader! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
Hope you got friends on the other side. No one's gonna miss you here.
Oh, great. Due to a network error, the network communication has been lost. Yeah. Are you still in the game?
It's loaded up me.
Well, fuck, dude. I'm already in, so you're getting attacked right now. Well, probably a DC, so I'm just gonna end it right here. Fuck it. I'm just gonna stop the game, and then I'll re-invite you. That's some dump.
Hope I'm not in loading hell.
That's a good question. I have no clue. It should boot you out since I quitted the game. If not, you'll probably have to alt-tab and close the game, unfortunately.
It
finally loaded, and I got out.
Good. Let me re-invite you. We are 218 in, about to be 219.
Yeah, send me another one.
Another one? Okay.
That was a nice yawn.
Yeah, man.
I thought I just got killed.
Herb over here.
Yep.
You need to pick one up. There's not one over here.
Yep.
Damn you!
Oh, dear.
Pick up some ammo. Shit. I didn't even know that was possible. Yeah, I'm trying. I don't know how.
Like, you see, it fucking grabbed me.
Yeah, I saw that. I've never seen that happen in my entire Resident Evil 6 career.
Thank you.
Don't be wasting ammo, buddy.
Still hitting him.
That's weird. I got stuck for a second. Did you see that?
What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
She's more than just a friend, isn't she? You have feelings for her.
Here comes the shitty part.
Wouldn't recommend looking down.
Just a match. Yep.
Fingers crossed that doesn't happen again.
Simmons!
He's still alive.
She really shouldn't have hit the helicopter. It's over between those two.
I'd offer a hand if I could spare her.
More Magnum.
Yes.
I do.
I now have 37. she's got a couple green herbs over there. And some ammo. Too bad we can't get it.
Okay.
Some sniper rounds. That was scripted. My ass is so fucking stupid. I could have had 6 pills, now I only have 4. Oh well. I was just in a panic because I was trying to make sure he didn't attack me. Too late now.
Thank you.
work, Simmons.
No! No!
Let's call this closure. You should have moved on, Simmons.
Only through 2 first aid sprays. That's not good in my book. It's pretty bad.
What are you? Why are you helping us?
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon.
Ada!
What are you waiting for?
Go after her.
No. We're sticking together.
Man, gonna get a little dicey.
There's our ticket out of here. If we can get to it.
Coming to you, Simmons.
Ah, fuck.
Sure they saved a room for you in hell.
I can't go past him. Oh, that blows.
Let's do something about it.
Attack!
Shine, man. What do you think I'm doing?
Block my view, man.
Yeah, sure. This is where shit gets nasty.
Gotta get to that helicopter.
And the sooner the better.
Oh. I was just wondering if where that one will lead us. God, I gotta love sliding.
Yeah. Yeah, about 150.
Up you go.
Okay.
Yeah, he's looking a little nasty now, I told you.
Leon!
I'm all right. Just get me out of here.
Got it.
Just run. It's fucking putrid.
You like to play rough, huh? Okay.
Track him as much as I can.
I'm trying, man. There we go. Got fucking slammed. Happy for that.
Oh, perfect. More shotgun rounds. Good.
Asshole. As long as he's airborne, we're not going anywhere in that chopper.
Go for his leg! Kill the rest of the zombies. Let him take that lightning rod.
If he absorbs that, he'd be in for a shot.
I know, I saw it.
I was like, wait a minute, is he gonna go for that one?
Thank you.
That's for my sister.
Come on. Let's get to the chopper. Alright.
And I
let's get
saved
out of here.
A rocket.
Evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
After credit scene, I can't remember if we can skip it and go straight to it or not. We're gonna try it. Yep.
Nope.
For me to take responsibility. Thank you. I'm ready. In the attack.
The investigating commission have reviewed the evidence and feel it unjust to hold you liable for Simmons' crime. They will also not be disclosing their findings to the public.
But
the president would have done the same.
All right. Shall we go join the team?
Leon. For the next time you see her.
Women.
Resident Evil Giraffe.
Trouble with women. Achievement unlocked.
This man getting all the S rings, Jesus.
I don't think I got an S rank on the first chapter, but I could be wrong. But I can't help it. I'm just a veteran.
Oh, okay. I see how it is.
All right.
Just because I beat you at Monopoly, man.
Alright, so that's it for that episode. Unfortunately, I didn't have any viewers that tuned me in tonight. But that's fine, because they always watch on YouTube. So, I mean, and we almost hit the 3-hour mark. We reached 257. Now all we have left is Chris's, Jake's, and Diva's. And we're done. Can't wait to start on Chris's. That's going to be tomorrow.
Alright.
But thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.